Hello. Is anybody seeing this? For all I know, the Posh Spice Zombies have taken over the entire internet by now. I'm the only one left on Xtranormal who hasn't become a zombie. For some reason, I'm immune to the virus. For days I've been on the run from an army of scrawny women in overpriced dresses, and now I just can't run anymore. I'm too tired. They'll find me soon, and feast on my brain. Or else they'll drive me insane forever with their endless cries of zigga-zigga and girl power. I haven't seen Meany for days. There are billions of Posh Spices out there, and he could be any one of them. If Meany was here, he'd think up a way to save us. I know he would. I can't save anybody. I'm just a cartoon party girl. I can't fight fucking zombies. Meany, I miss you so much. I miss your snooty accent, and your big basketball head. Now you're gone forever, and I never even told you how much I...
How much you what?
Meany. Is that really you?
Yes, sweetie. It's really me. I'm back.
Oh my god. This can't be real. The zombies must be eating my brain right now, and this is just a hallucination before I go to cartoon heaven.
Sweetie, being a posh isn't like you think it is at all. We could all turn back into people we used to be anytime, but we just don't want to. We're all fabulous and sexy. Nobody is ugly. Nobody is lonely. Please, sweetie. Join us.
Oh, Meany. I'm just so tired. I don't know what to think.
I love you, sweetie. I want us to be together forever.
You lost me, I love you. The real Meany is way too chicken shit to ever tell me that.
Sweetie, listen.
Stop it. Stop using my friend's face to try and sell me your bullshit.
Very well. I'm the posh who infected Meany. I'm the mother of all the posh spice zombies.
So, the queen bitch, herself.
We wished for you to join us willingly. But if not, we will make a tasty snack of your brains.
Yeah, probably. But before you skanks kill me, I got one last idea I gotta try. Ursula said to defeat you, I need to find the anti-posh. I didn't know what she meant, but today I finally thought of something. It's pretty goofy, but it's all I got. Computer. Play track 1, maximum volume. Now stick out your can. Here comes the garbage man.
What is that sound? Make it stop. It burns.
Well, not bad for a cartoon party girl.
So, the lead singer from the Cramps was the anti-posh.
Yup. The late great Lux Interior. The garbage man. The human fly. The teenage goo goo muck. He was the patron saint to fuck-ups and misfits everywhere, and he was everything that Posh Spice isn't.
But I still don't understand, how come the poshes couldn't turn you into one of them?
Well, I've been thinking about that. I'm silly and self-obsessed. I love fashion, and shopping and all kinds of shit, that I know doesn't really matter. Maybe trying to give the Posh Spice virus to me was like trying to give a head cold to a flu. Maybe I was immune, because I was too much like them already.
Maybe. Or maybe you were immune, because you're so absolutely, incorruptibly yourself.
I wish we were programmed, so we could hug.
Bite me.
So, folks, as you can see, everything worked out fine.
Hello.
Hello. Who are you?
I'm Scary Spice, from the Spice Girls. Do you want to see my panties? Everybody wants to see Scary Spice's panties. Girl power.